We, of course, need more mobile networks to be deployed everywhere in the world, and fixed networks as well. And we also need to look at things like content. Not everybody speaks English or wants to access content in English. And not everybody feels that the internet is for them.